When I came the first time in Dubai 3 years ago and like saw the tower, I was like, wow, like this is the dream, you know, it's like it's the highest building in the world.
We don't like to scare ourselves, you know, that's not the goal, you know. People think that you base jump because you're crazy, you like to get scared, you like to, but I mean, we like to fly, you know, when we like to have fun, you know. So if you are scared, if you scare yourself, yeah, there is no fun.
That will make happen. It's like the achievement of like all those years of training and competing and friendship. It's all about like making the dream come true here.